Well, hey there, everybody. How's it going? Long time no see. Sorry that it has taken me forever to respond with another video and all that other sort of stuff. I've been a little bit busier working on a few other things, including studying, editing both pictures and video, as well as traveling around and figuring out what's going on. Finally had my meeting today with Endo and Takuya, and I've finally come to understand exactly how this is all going to work, how we're going to be sitting down, doing all the way that the school is going to be, you know, working, the way that the schedule is going to work, and that sort of stuff. And so it's definitely going to be a good time doing all that sort of stuff. But I've got it all pretty well figured out. The school will be I'll be teaching here at ICBC, teaching English. And then besides doing that, that's going to be you know, kind of like a morning. You know, it's just not actually that early in the morning, and it's only for a few hours. So we've come to discuss about the fact that I might actually go teach English and film and photography at other schools in the morning. Then I do ICBC in the afternoon, and then I do adults in the evening. If there are adults that want to get better at their English, or if they want to actually like come to the point of like mastering their English or whatever, that we'll have a class like that. Besides doing all that, of course, I'll be doing the skate ministry on the side, and music and film and photography as well, all going on at the same time. So it's definitely going to be a very busy schedule, but it should prove to be a very fun one. I'll be obviously going to church tomorrow, because tomorrow is Sunday. Obviously, I know it's not quite Saturday for most of you yet. It's almost Saturday for most of you. And I will be you know, finishing this up. Or not finishing this up, but, you know, going to work on a few more things today. I'll work on a couple more little bits for video and stuff like that. I got to go shopping for more food because I'm out of food. And then that's what I need to get as a car, huh? But anyway, I was going to talk to Nobu about that. But anyway, so that's what's been going on, is kind of everything thrown together in a nutshell. But it's all been going together well. It's been going together great. And so far it's been a blast. Getting to see everybody again, and then tomorrow's Sunday, as I said, where I get to see the most of the church that I had have not seen yet. But I got to see a couple more people today, and it's been good. Be making a video for the school here this week as well, and I'll probably be posting that online. Mine will be in English, but everybody else will be in Japanese. I'll talk to the guys about maybe translating their Japanese and, you know, to subtitle English. But I know that we're for sure translating my English into subtitle Japanese, because this is going to be kind of an orientation video for the students to sit down and watch, and so they can enjoy it. But obviously, we've got to put all that together. But I know this video is getting long, so I'm going to go ahead and cut it now. If you want to subscribe, click on that button above. If you want to leave comments down below, definitely do so. Let me know what you think about everything that's been going on about this trip. If you have anything else you want me to talk about, but this has kind of all been thrown together as one with my entire schedule. If you want to watch any of my other videos, they're on that side of the screen. But other than that, have a great day, everybody, since you are all probably going to be asleep soon or by now. And obviously, I'm about to go eat dinner, because I'm a very few more time zones ahead of you and stuff. So thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great one, and I shall talk to you all later.